Hi, this is Scott Hanselman, and I'm taking a look at some of the web publishing improvements in Visual Studio 2013. I've got a little application here that I found on CSS Deck. This is by a fellow named Emil Mahler. It's a nice little product example here. And I'm going to publish that up to Azure. So I'm going to right-click on the app and say Publish. And that's going to bring up this Publish Web dialog that you've probably spent some time in before. I could go and pick an existing profile. If I had one, I could say make a new profile. I could use FTP. I could sign in to Azure from here. Or I could pick an existing site. I've already got some sites in Azure. I'm going to pick this one here, a Hanselman video test, and hit OK. And that brings down the publish settings. You've got all the details that I'm going to need. From here, I could decide if it's debug or release, whether I want to precompile or not. And here's where things start getting interesting. We've got a preview pane that's going to tell me what changes have happened since I published last, since I haven't published before. If it's going to go and add everything. If I wanted to remove stuff, like here I don't want to put up the source map or the IntelliSense files, I can remove those. So I've got selective publishing. I'm going to go ahead and hit publish now. And that's up in Azure Live. So that's Hanselman video test. That's up on Azure websites. Now I could make some changes. This is a new title. And multiple files, and add some white space in the CSS, and then publish again, do a preview, and you'll see what's changed, index and style, and hit publish from there. Okay, and that's live as well. There's the new title. Now I can also right-click on an individual file and say replace from server. So if I feel that the one that is in production is right, but the one that I have on development is wrong, I could pull this down. If I said, you know, let me mess up app.js. Oh, I made a bug. Oh, there's a bug. So I've messed up my app.js. I could right click and say, well, what is the difference actually? What's the difference between what's in production and what's not? So here's the current version on the server. And there's a nice diff view showing my mistake here. So I don't want that. I'm going to right click and say replace from server. And it's going to say those files will be replaced from the web server Hanselman video test. Are you sure? It's going to bring those down. I get a warning that it's changed. And now I've brought my production files back down. So a lot of nice changes. We've got selective publishing, diffing, restoring from server. And all the nice profile stuff that you've seen before, being able to publish with FTP, with Web Deploy, and directly to Azure. All of this inside of Visual Studio 2013. I hope you enjoy it.